Hello, welcome back. Let us start in this particular session. In this particular session, what I will show you is how to create an account on WordPress.com. So, you need to open up your browser, and in that browser, type the WordPress.com. So, it will open up the interface of WordPress.com. There are websites, blogs, features, pricing, news, support, login. So, these are all options given. So out of that, we'll start with get started because we want to start up with our a simple website. So this will show some of the options available. So what kind of a name you want to give to this particular website. So this particular website, I'm right now giving you the information related to the WordPress. So I will WordPress information. What will your site be about? Is about education. Education. So you can so share ideas, experience, update. These are the primary goals for. So I offer education and training for mentoring. So we'll click on the continue. Now after this, it asks you to create a name for your website. So what I will do is I will name that particular website as a team. 70 FDP IIT Bombay. As far as possible, keep it a like meaningful name. So if you go with these premium options, you need to pay. So if you see here, it's a free given. So you need to choose this. So select that. Once you select that, this free option, we are not paying anything for this right now. If you are interested to start up with your paid versions, you can go with the paid versions too. We'll now go with the free version. So let's create the website using your email ID. So what I will do is I will put this email ID temporarily. I created one, yasamitkarwan, and the username I given it. Put in the password. So we put a password and then I will click on continue. So this will create a website. I need to go to my email ID and then I need to confirm it and then I need to continue on. So we'll go back to here. I got the email from WordPress and I will click on this particular link so to confirm my account. So I just confirm my account. So after the verification, I can continue using the website. So I can click continue now as this particular account was confirmed by me. So this gives me a chance to start up. So I can log in now, and if I log into my account, this email ID is this, and I can put in password and I can log in. So after clicking continue, what we will get is the website which has been created. So this is how you should log in to the WordPress, and that's it for the time. Thank you. Okay, before going away, let's reflect back on how we have created. In this particular video, it is very important to check out and confirm your email ID. Unless and until you confirm your email ID, you won't be able to use that email ID as a login for your WordPress account. That is for necessary security purpose. So, thank you.